MotoGP Season Review 2007 by Julian Ryder. MotoGP Season Review 2007 focuses exclusively on the goings-on in MotoGP. Along with the race events of the World Championship, you will also find details on the going-on behind the scenes between Dorna and the factories and upcoming changes to the class. This season's review covers the first year of the new 800cc MotoGP bikes. After his first MotoGP championship, Nicky Hayden was hoping to repeat with his new 800cc Honda. What no one was expecting was a young Casey Stoner to explode his plans along with everyone else with a rocket-fast Ducati. While other factories built new bikes to the 800cc class, Ducati looked at it from a different perspective, and the result was a bike built for Casey that was almost unbeatable. In here you will find what makes Ducati special and all the technical specifications of each manufacturer's motorcycle and some of the problems and changes they encountered during the season. As usual, there's an interesting Rider of the Year vote on how each rider rated their competition. So if you're only interested in motorcycle racing, is MotoGP, this is a great book to read while you're waiting for next season. This book is only available in a hardcover, and I'll leave a link for it in the description.